I'm going to attempt to make an animal head. It isn't the first one I've tried. This is probably getting on for a dozen now, and I still haven't got it right. Anyway, starting with 12mm square, length is arbitrary. Gonna set down. Same length as the other one. My first mistake now. I should have turned that one round before I sent it back. This is pushing me a lot because it's working that cup there, and the chances are it'll break off. So I'm gonna have to hope it'll work. Or I could leave them square. I'll leave them square. Yes, I'll leave them square. I've never done this before. The idea is to twist them with a pair of tongs. I'm going to immediately see that butt one shorter than the other one. Ah, that's the next mistake. Clearly this poor animal suffered in some stage of its development because its antlers have developed at different rates. Ha-ha. I'll ignore it now, or so I'll ruin the effect I've made. I'll come back 20mm from the ends and mark the handle so I know where that is. That's halfway through. The horns need to be folded back along the bar so that when I heat this part to forge weld it, they don't burn. Now I know some people get twisted in different countries, but a folded weld like this in this country is called a faggot weld, and I hope to do it now. Now forge the muzzle down a bit. Bend his nose over a bit. Focus, will it? Do his eyes now. There's his eyes, sort of. Nostrils, mouth. So, shake that off. Teacher catches me doing this with a pair of pliers. He'll have me guts for garters. Now I need to bend the nose over more, I think. Back to the hide mallet again. Nah. Failed. That is utter rubbish. Look at that, look at the split, dear. It's all wrong, absolute rubbish. analysis. Best mouth and nostrils I think I've ever done. The eyes are reasonable, although they're not even. But this is where I suffer. This is, I don't understand this. Should this weld have gone right back here? I don't know. You shouldn't have that gap there like that. And these, I don't know. Wrong. Just wrong. Oh dear. Back to the drawing board.